Hello once again, let's play some more X-Piratez. Let me just check. Okay, I am recording, good. And the first thing I'll do is I'll first check what I'm building here. I should probably do I have any slaves? Because I was thinking of building a luxury spa here. So, Canada ship. So it's yeah, I need two more. Ship these in a minute. Well, I guess I could do that. I was thinking maybe I should skip that, but yeah, I'll do the luxury thingy here. Oh right, I had that because I was thinking of doing the cruising thingy. Well, do I have all the gear I need? Heavy rifles 4, Bosaurus. Let's make one more shredder and electro sword. And let's also get some data mining going. The super magnums don't need those, and let's go, I guess. Yeah, sorry for being a little bit cranky the past few episodes. It's all kinds of shit going on in my life. So, elimination. Take the melee. Take that. Take grenade. It's not gonna work. Right, let's see. Okay, pretty decent starting location. This seems to be the main area. Soldier. Well, first, everybody hide. Or yeah, come here. do you have? Laser. Everybody hide here first. That's a lot of enemies though. That should be fine. Oh. Just need to clear this corner first. One down. You hold the shot. Hi. Can't even see that guy. Well, hopefully these two move somewhere. Can see them. Not enough time units. What did you do? Oh right, I shot that, okay. My memory is good, but it's just so short. I can remember everything very, very well for 2 seconds and then I forget. Alright, who... Okay, well he's bleeding, or she's bleeding. Yeah, come down. Oh, didn't really. I mean to come here, but and didn't really mean to go there either, but well, you're gonna get minigun. Crap. Oh. Well, I mean, you're kinda okay still. How badly? 3 wounds. Well, you are pretty much dead. Or done. For the fight. Or maybe not. I mean, you're still pretty tough. Yeah, one mistake. I meant to go there and... if it wasn't for the laser, would have been fine. You shut the door. Why? When you are bleeding, you are bleeding. Oh, you have a rocket launcher. That's not great. Oh, and there's a smoothie as well. Crap. Yeah, didn't really work. Yeah, well, is this one still here? Then it's pretty much cleared, this area. Who's the most dangerous? I guess you. Well, double kill. Oh, of course! Yeah, there just happens to be a guy inside there. Yeah, why not? Why not? Why the hell not? Right there! How the hell are you wounded? You are still Well, you are pretty messed up. What the hell do I do here? I'm completely fucked. How did this guy just happen to be here? Oh, and you're coming this way. I don't think so. How the hell did you get wounded? Was it you? And now you're plugging the... Great, and... This is going horribly wrong. Well, at least you are down. Could you please get that one? You are bleeding, you are bleeding, you are bleeding. This guy is... And you are bleeding, you are not. But you can't really be shot there. You... Okay. Yeah, you are done. Two down. I hope you're fine there. Well, come on. And you are wounded. Jeez. Okay, that does nothing. These two should die quickly. Oh, you're not even bleeding. Never mind. Okay, well, one more down. Oh, there's the government general. Crap. You're running out of energy. Boy, I haven't gone anywhere. Stuck here in this corner. Okay, fine. Now maybe finally I can leave this building. Who shot me with a laser? Maybe somebody from here. Oh yeah, you, maybe. Good. Okay, so once this is clear, then this is pretty much done. That's a lot of enemies though. Six 6% chance. Well, you tried. Well, he's bleeding. So I just have to avoid that guy for now. And you, of course, take the laser pistol. And you take damage. Yep. Nice. Okay. Get rid of you. Now where is the general? Here somewhere, and there's at least one guy here, so maybe I'll just head out, clear this area and leave that guy alone. Let him bleed. Okay. I hope the general isn't one of those guys who just bleeds and passes out and then wakes up. That is done. Well, yeah, you can come here as well. I just wish I knew where the general was. Oh, there you are. Well, that's fine. Don't really care about you. Unless after, if you're still alive after 30 turns, then I really do care about you, but otherwise not really. And the rest of you who are wounded can just go here. There might be one guy here somewhere. Okay, well there's lots of guys there. Oh, you are. Quite obnoxious. Yeah, you go there. Please don't hit with another rocket. There's somebody going crazy there. I don't think it was the general. Okay, you can stay there. What a messy situation this beginning was, but it was this laser guy here with the automatic or Gatling laser or laser minigun. So if you walk here, you can see this way. No, you can't. You cannot really walk this way. You need to hide here. You are hidden, and you should be just bleeding. Oh, hi. There might be somebody over there somewhere. I mean, that's an open door. You are bleeding. I wish I had a mind probe.
Bring it on, baby.
You don't really do much. This should be fine because the general is the scariest guy. Where is he? Need to know exactly where he is all the time. Well, he's here somewhere, maybe around the back. But he should be feeling pretty weak, to be honest. Mm-hmm. Must be around the back here. So you go in then. I need to check what I need for a mind probe. There you are. I wonder if I could just hurt you, snipe you just a bit. Well, he's dead. Well, whatever, fine. I was hoping to capture him, but maybe he was really close to passing out. Well, now I know that that side is clear. Can't even get here. Oh shit. Go up here and start blasting. There you are. You had to do that. Dang it. Yeah, that's the making. I think I blew up the stairs, so I can't even go there. Yeah, I literally cannot go there. Or maybe I can. Oh, I can actually. Never mind. Well, minus 2,000. Oh, I got a plasma pistol, an auto laser, a minigun. Money briefcase. What? Oh, smelly rags. I don't need. One of those. Guess I could, I haven't really used this anymore. What else? Sell some crack. Do I have any corpses? I have some imps. Megaball Ape Man. Oh yeah, the Ray Nerd. Sharkman Corpse. Zombie Fatman Corpse. Singer Zombie Corpse. Okay, that was horrible. Try to get, well, I don't need that many healing gel. So I need to, got a ninja warrior, fine. I do need that. And the printer I do want. Academy survey. Slave. No. Shelter. Days. I need to get this base going as well. And I'll build a barracks and I build a workshop here. Or here you can build a barracks. You don't need Hellarium now. Still, I need some money as well. Oh. El Fuego. How many peasants? 16. A little barracks there as well. I might have to start training some peasants and stuff, because I know there are those two missions where you need peasants. Fine, let's use the incendiary rockets. I haven't used them in a while. And let's use the incendiary. Grenades. You are really weak. Burn the place away, it's scorching hot. Burn the whole place down. Oh, what is there? One of those androids. Burn. There we go. Let's burn them all. Girl guide, no need for that. Okay, fine. Can I? I could maybe build a mint. Yeah, ship. No steel scanner. Let's build a mint. Can't buy any glamour. If I build a mint, I can make those chips. So build a mint here, then maybe some workshops. Apple. You need some money, so you can do that. Oh, this is just only one. Put it there. I could maybe. Yeah, it's fine. Watchtower. Well, that should be doable with some of these peasants. How many? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 16. Yeah, you can go. What about the defender armor? What do I need for that? I need to run the industrial printer, okay. Because I can use that on the peasants. Why did you carry that just in case? It's just I really don't like these peasants at all. The biggest issue is the strength. If they had 5 extra strength, then fine, but they can't even carry the weapon. That's the biggest issue. Maybe I should build some super shotguns. I think those were... not that heavy. 20. Lighter than this. Maybe I'll build some super shotguns for these peasants and Lochnors and stuff. I mean, this weighs 16. So it's almost like just this rifle. Okay, make a firing line here. You are way back. See if they come out, or do I have to go in with the sword? Okay, they come out. Fine. I wish there was a button that said ship all. There isn't. Oh, that's the organ. Well, yeah. I should also... maybe if I get the better armor, I should then do a base. Sorry, talking about base. Yeah, I'll skip that. The pogrom. Yeah, I'll skip the Siberian base for now. No, Let's get the Raynard. That's 1,000. Yeah, I guess that's doable. Although it's a night mission, but yeah, whatever. Sure, you can use... Well, let's use the fire. Get rid of the fire stuff. Okay, what about this map? Who do we have here? If it's mercenaries, then I'm out of here. It's mercenary. I'm out of here. You're on your own. Yeah, this... Oh, of course you are the one who's wounded. Kill two of these so I get some points. Although I would love to get the axe. Let me ask you a question. I wonder if I can survive a turn here. I'd love to get that axe. Yeah, get ready to sprint for the axe. You should be fine for a turn. Maybe not. God damn, this one now. Don't. Well, you are messed up. Shit. Well, good luck. I don't know if I have one of these axes, but I have one now if I survive. Okay. You do your pogrom thing. I'm out of here. Secret base, Europe. No, that's not the axe. Vibro axe. Don't build a base. There's plenty of there. I think there might be a base around here somewhere. I just need to get the very large and then enter it and leave. So that should stop them. They're mercenaries. Yeah, land here and you move away. No, don't. Demonic essence. Well, that's a lot of damage. Let's get the napalm. Oh, RPG run free. Let's get that. Well, oh no, it's RPG, not a. Yeah, no. So I need to enter this. When it lands, I need to enter it and leave. That should stop the base building. There's no way I can do it. Yeah, it's gone. You rest. Screw you. Raider. I could do it with these, maybe, if it lands. No presents. If it lands, oh. Ooh, it was cool, okay. You two, actually, I'm not gonna use you ever. So, you could just... That's a one-handed tombstone. There's two scanners. Get the rotor printing going. And the napalm as well. Scanners. Training. It should be fine. I have tactical armor and stuff. Instead, it hits a lot harder. And pass the turn. Well, why don't you start by throwing this here? Light. Okay, mobile torches. Okay, throw this. There's one. Okay, we're bleeding. Oh, you don't have any. Grenades.
What the?
You can burn. Yeah. Well, it's somewhere over there. You move. And you take a shot here. And you missed. Well, how about you? Who's left? You. And you. Oh, crap. How can you not see? Oh. Yeah, go get some medical attention. Incinerator balls. Hey, can you... Does anyone have any grenades? You have... You need to get some medical attention as well. Like so. Okay, scout, thug, and you ship these. Oh, fine, you can stay there. Expand. Industrial printer. Make it here. Build it there. Data disk. Church boot camp. Well, can I go there during the day? And it's gonna be hot. Although, yeah, it should be pretty fast, so it shouldn't matter that much. I'm gonna go there during the day. Well, let's see if there's a reverend. So you can carry that. Take the bossar. No, you are too weak for anything really. Take this. Oh, hi. Could you... You could? You could also maybe just... What do you have? Oh, nothing. What do you have? Nothing. Come here. Oh man, it sneezed. Oh. I don't see a reprint anywhere, so... And... Yes, you are of course bleeding. Well, that's why I have the healing gel. Ebony pig. You go in the building. Through the wall. Nah, don't shoot that. Oh, don't throw the... It just gets in the way. Oh, great shot. Oh, there is a reverend. A golden shield. What's the... I will just use the shredder and hope it just makes him bleed. Or I can... What about electricity? Oh, electrics. 50% damage. Yeah, every weapon... Yeah. Well, I'll just use the shredder. Stop by shields. Well, fine, you can keep throwing that. It should get through eventually. Let's make him bleed. Get this just in case. I need to drink some water here. You can go as well, because... And you don't do that much. Getting translate the thing. Shrine maidens. You can pimp them. Broken church reverend. Do that, but I also need this, but I need the liber occultus, whatever that is. I don't have one. Whatever. I guess I'll no the Reverend. Days. Well, that worked beautifully. Academy. Let's try to get some research done. Bounty hunt. Okay, I might just do this and then I'll stop. Yeah, it's a good episode, this one. Rough start with the assassination thingy. Okay, be that way. I'll wait a turn then. Why did I do that? I don't know why. I meant to click this first. There. That's what I meant to do. And you can go up here. No, don't. Actually, this is not a good map for that. Who the hell is shooting at me? Oh. I'm trying to hide here. And is that it? Yes. It is. Fey rock, okay. That sounds good. A new rocket. Let's do a bit of research here before I leave. Or stop. Zombie choose. Fairy rocket. So that's 109. 180 and 12. Hit point damage multiplier. 600. Yeah, that's a lot better. Make some of those. You can't really make any. Can you, if you get some, what does it require? Scrap metal and chemicals. Ship. You don't need any chemicals here. Let's make some fair. Oh. Master Kane. Well, Siren Security, why didn't you do that? Get that out of here. Napalm. Yeah, maybe. Chemicals. Let's make some of these fair rockets. I do it like that. Maybe I'll play until the end of the month. So Vibro Axe. Armor effectiveness 80%. What about oh good. Actually I need the magneto harmonics as well. Does this have any armor penetration, no. So many weapons. So this is 70 strength, 10 melee, 85, 15. Armor effectiveness. Yeah, sure. I use those. It's better than the Electrosaur. A little bit slower, but the power is. The damage is about the same, but it has the armor penetration. A bit slower, so. I have too many stuff cooking here. Too many things. Too many stuff. Okay, yeah, I need to take a break. Oh, I shouldn't have built the Electrosword, whatever. I mean, it's still good. And that's the mind probe. Should probably get the mind probe. Ship. Two slave maids there. And get rid of. Oh. Actually, I'm gonna do that and luxury spa here. Oh, I have no money. Build a barracks there. I'll build it here. Now I need to get some money. Oh crap. Play until the end of the month. Academy base supply. Can I shoot it down? Yeah, I think I'll... It's almost... Well, it's not 2 hours yet, so I guess I could have... I could maybe do this. I'll take a laser, because if there's... Cyberdiscs... I wanna have... Lasers... That was a Gauss rifle. It came from somewhere. Well, it's veering right every throw. Oh, there is. Holy fuck balls. I need to have. What the hell was that? Okay, I can't deal with these guys. I thought I could deal with this, but no. I don't know what the fuck. I can't see. If this is a daytime mission, I could do this easily, but. Yeah, I lost my gear. Heavy grenade launcher. Yeah. That is, I need to get the better armor to have any chance against those guys. Thank you. Well, that was horrible. If that would have been a daytime mission, I could have done it, but... You don't need these. Yeah, you need Hilarium Charms. I seem to be losing those. It's that one. I gotta get this because I need that so I get more money. Extra 20,000 a month. And I need the heavy grenade launcher back. Have I gotten the better? What it's called? The Excel. No. Oh, I need diplomacy for that. Person. Mind probe. Printing. And that is also something I want. Probe. Hyperwave decoder is done. So 8. And shredder is done. There. Sentry Academy, Southern Africa. Oh. Academy. Well. I might actually let them in if they attack this place. Southern Africa, so... Oh yeah, you have nothing here really. Do you even have weapons? Because the lasers would just shred them and I could Yeah, I might let them through. What sort of weapons do you have here? Battle rifles with AP ammo. Well, that's not great. Get... No, I don't have any money. I guess that's good enough. Because if the, I mean, these would just destroy them. I could just run away and hide. Yeah. But anyways, I'll stop here. This is not the attack yet. Okay, well, let's finish them on. Is done. Hidden expanse. Oh, not a good score. Oh, I lost money. Let's get that so I get more money, because I'm losing all the funding. Yeah, well, you can. Yeah, I might let them in, because it's Academy, so they just have the Cyberdiscs, which are scary, but Cyberdiscs don't have any shields, so these should just wreck them. And yeah, Mint is coming, so I can ship the chips there. Do I have anything to sell here? Spike balls. Oh yeah, I was gonna... I don't have the money. I need more money. I has no money. I guess I can just sell this. Gives me half a minute. Yeah, let's sell that. Oh, the computer. I can disassemble the personal computer. That's going to take a while. We'll get cracking then. Right. So, I think I'll stop now. Everything should be good to go next time. See if there's any event that pops up. What do I have here in my prison? Nothing. A boogeyman. Okay, that good. I got that back. I should maybe also the super shotguns maybe. For the peasants. They can be trained in a luxury spa. But I need the luxury spa first. Training. School graduation. Yeah, well, that's a list for next time. Clear that list. Get some money. I need more money. Should be plenty of rockets for now. Well, I'll stop here. So, thanks for watching. And let's see next time if this attacks my base. Oh, press medium. Probably not. it's going to be a large one. But yeah, I'll stop here. So I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.